Now, here in this question, you ask to formulate a hypothesis for an experiment with a non-unwound bulb, right?